past, patiently waiting. I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow. And I am not
fully. Well, no show has captured Western New York's attention like the one on stage right now. Hamilton is the story on one of America's founding fathers, Alexander Hamilton. It's on stage at Shea's now through December 9th. So they are starting their second week. And if you were one of the lucky few to score some tickets, you either have or will see the performances of our next guest. Hannah Cruz, who plays Eliza Hamilton, is here, and Jon Viktor Corpuz, who plays John Lawrence and Philip Hamilton. So welcome, folks. Nice to have you here.
Thank you so much.
Listen, how is it going so far?
It's going really well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? You having fun with it?
Yes, for sure.
Hannah, we are loving getting this play in Buffalo and also giving our wonderful actors this experience of Shea's Buffalo, because mm-hmm. it has been redone just a couple of years ago. And we're just so proud of that space. Does it feel that way from backstage?
Yeah, absolutely. It's a beautiful theater. It's big. It's very big. It's cavernous. But it's beautiful. I love looking up at that ceiling during the show.
I love that. We love that. The fact that you're enjoying that as much as we're enjoying what you're doing on stage.
Yeah.
And I got to tell you, for people who aren't really sure of the story, John, maybe you can fill us in on where this happens in American history.
Yes, so it takes place in the founding of our country, kind of from the perspective of Alexander Hamilton, who prior to this show was a little bit of an uncelebrated figure in American mm-hmm. history. And it tells the story of how he came into our government and what role he played in the founding of our country, and the people whose lives he touched, including George Washington, and the Sons of Liberty. I play one of those, and his family. Mm-hmm. It's really wonderful.
What is it like for two young, talented actors to be in a show that right now has kind of got historical properties to it? I mean, everybody's like, oh, you're in Hamilton? Mm-hmm. I mean, this is a big deal, I would assume.
It's really cool to be a part of the touring production because mm-hmm. we get to take it to a lot of the places, especially our tour. Mm-hmm. We go to a lot of the places where this actually took place.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah.
I love being on the East Coast. It's been really awesome. And you know, the show is very special to a lot of people. A lot of people have listened to the soundtrack so many times. They know it by heart. A lot of people try not to listen to it before they come see it. And to be a part of the first time or the third time of people seeing that show and be a part of their experience is very special.
That is. This is a two-week run, and you're in your second week, so I'm assuming you're exploring our city and the surrounding area. What have you gotten to see so far?
It's my second week of performances, so I've been sleeping and doing the show. I've been going a lot to the arcade, the Market Arcade, AMC. But we're doing the show and trying to get a rest. We're actually here till December 9th, so we have three weeks.
Mm-hmm. 3 weeks. Hannah, have you been up to the falls yet?
I haven't. I think I'm going on Monday, because that's
fantastic.
Our day off.
I might come with you.
Perfect. Yeah. I think the weather's going to be great, too. Weather's been okay for you? Not too buffalo?
No, it's
buffalo,
not.
Buffalo-y?
It's not that bad.
I'm from Connecticut, so I'm used to the winter.
Right.
I know it's worse up here, but it's
just
not bad.
Tell people it's not so bad. It's not what everybody says,
it's not bad. It's nice.
What you're obviously playing diverse characters here. Mm. What is your favorite part of the show?
Oh, that's so hard.
I love the fact that it's the story of the founding of our country mm-hmm. told by what America looks like today.
Yes. Good way to put it.
Mm-hmm. It gives people of color the chance to perform in a show that's so well received. And often as actors, you don't get the chance to be in something that you line up with so well artistically mm-hmm. and socially, politically. All of those things are such a gift to be a part of.
Yeah.
And to be a part of something that feels so culturally significant is so wonderful, such a gift. So
cool. What about you, Hannah?
Especially in today's political climate, I would say for sure.
Yes.
Telling the story helps get me out of bed every day.
Mm. mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, listen, folks, again, get your tickets if you can, all right? Hamilton is on stage now through December 9th. For tickets, it's 847-0850. Please go and see this talented cast, Ticketmaster.com, or you can go to Shea's.org.